find that document.
Are you mad?
How do you explain this? Someone sneaked into my room and made away with my documents. What's the meaning of this?
Why are you shouting? I can't kill myself because you are fighting for the will of a dead man.
Best must be very stupid to say such a thing.
I want the original manuscript of my father's will.
Your days in this house are slowly coming to an end.
It's high time you look for where you belong to. Definitely not here.
I will advise you watch the use of offensive language.
The man who adopted you is gone. So you should understand that everything is done.
I can be very dangerous when I'm angry.
What if I tell you, say, I know as your father, Chief Douglas, take that?
What?
Water or some what?
See, let this be the last time you threaten anyone in this family. Because you are a stranger.
Abarisa, enough of this nonsense. You have to stop it.
The person that poisoned my father to death should better commit suicide.
Mr. Barrister, I am here to buy you over to myself.
What did you put in the food that killed my father?
No one will tamper with my father's will. Else, you people will see the beast in me.
Now let me make it clear to you. These two boys here are the only legitimate sons of Chief Douglas. Get that straight.
We will have whatever we choose to. Take any time we want it.
Please, I'd like to speak to the first son of the family in private.
Hey. He said first son and not adopted son.
It is time we come physical and stop walking through someone.
I will kill that person without involving the police.
But your brother said that he did not use it. So stand your ground and be bold. Stop shaking.
Your children are reporting to the station for two things.
The doctor said your father died of the same poison. Poison what?
Haven't you heard of First Nolly TV?
Home of Nollywood movies.
Subscribe now.
First Nolly TV. Don't touch that.